Welcome to my show, Fun and Learn with Lipika. And today I'm gonna show you how to make this very beautiful rose. It is very easy to make and at the same time it is very quick to make. So let's get started. Things would be required are some chart paper or color paper, a pencil. Here I'm using candy pencil, you can use anyone. A eraser, it is not necessary. Hot glue gun, you can use any glue of your choice, and a scissor. So let's begin.
So here I had made this pattern. This is a square pattern. Now we have to cut it. So I'm cutting it from here. At this stage, you can pause it to your hot glue gun just on the stage. So just like this, cut it in the end. Now just give it a little bit of shape. As you can see how I did. Now start quilling it. For giving the first row, just use something just circular. I'll use my pencil here. You can use anything of your choice. Now roll it. Repeat this process till the end. As you can see here. Now, while rolling it, just at the middle sometimes in some places, just give it a little bit of shape. I've almost reached to the end. Now, I've adjusted it. So now, I think I can apply glue. So now, here I'm applying my glue. Enough of glue. Now stick it and hold it for some time. Just for 5 to 10 seconds. Now I will little pinch it so it will give it more volume. So it's done. I will show you something.
So before I made my project file scrapbook using this. And here I added this type of rose. As you can see, this rose. This is a pink and blue rose. Here I added a heart shape and a butterfly with different stones. Inside my project was about Max, the Queen of Science. So here I had done my project. I hope that you will like my project. It was my project. So here I added different types of lace color. Then I left the space. And just stick out the glitter in the foam sheet. Then I added different types of jewels using this flower. You can see I have some small holes also. Just for decorating. But I was just showing you this one. So I'm not adding the pearl.